seriously don't look when that goes up like that. You could get loads. See how many phone calls you can get for UFOs today.
You can take the DJI out at night with the LED. Say a few bright
LEDs. See that one that carries a human?
No.
Space off under it, yeah. And you see? Buy it now.
It hasn't quite locked onto the satellite. It's drifted a little bit. We've got altitude hold, GPS hold. So you can put it in the altitude lock as well.
Wait, it tilts over. Fantastic, isn't it?
So if you lose transmitter or you lose orientation, yeah. Just keep it
fine. Kind of duration you get, Andrew, on those batteries?
15, 20 minutes, depending on how much power we junk through it.
Right.
Yep. And as soon as you want to go back, you hit it back into
GPS and it stops.
I say it just feels like it's tilted up, but you can tell it's a slope like if you look over into the distance with it on.
Yeah, I've got a gimbal for the GoPro for it. It's got to be fitted, so it's cameraless at the moment.
Very down gently now, just land it. Pull the stick all back. Here you go. And it'll turn itself off.